Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Ellektrikk. I'm a professional streamer. I demand the best from my hardware. I have a great CPU and GPU, and of course, I have to have killer networking products so that I get the best gaming and streaming performance possible. One of my favorite parts about killer networking products is DoubleShot Pro. When I'm gaming on a computer that has both killer Ethernet and killer Wi-Fi technology on it, the Killer DoubleShot Pro feature automatically activates and manages my network traffic. Killer puts my most important traffic, like my game and my stream, on my fastest connection, my Killer E2500 Ethernet adapter. My less important traffic, like game patches or BitTorrents, go over to my other connection, usually my Killer Wi-Fi device. The best part of Killer's DoubleShot Pro technology is that I can control it completely with the Killer Control Center, the software that comes with Killer's latest networking products. The Killer Control Center's simple-to-use interface makes it easy to see which traffic is using Wi-Fi and which is going over Ethernet. Killer offers 6 levels of network traffic priorities, and even though it all works automatically, I have the ability to go in and customize which network interface each priority level uses. Killer gives me full control over my network. Another really cool thing that DoubleShot Pro allows me to do is to connect to 2 different broadband networks at the same time. I use Ethernet to connect my PC to my home router, and then I use Wi-Fi connection to connect to public Wi-Fi or to my cell phone, which I'm using as a hotspot. This allows me to keep less important traffic completely out of the way of my gaming and streaming data. For those who crave speed and performance, Killer DoubleShot Pro lets you get max throughput from each Killer interface. So if you're using both a wired and wireless connection, you have the potential throughput of 1.87 gigabits per second. I use one Killer interface to move data around my house, and the other for games, Twitch, and other internet traffic. It's a great way to boost my network's performance. So what are you waiting for? Keep your ping low and your kill count high with Killer Networking products. Make sure you have Killer Ethernet and Killer Wi-Fi in your system so you can get all the benefits of DoubleShot Pro. Thanks for checking out this video, guys, and make sure you look for Killer in your next system.